John was looking for you, Arthur. He's over by the tree behind the campfire.
He was?
You busy, Arthur?
Okay. Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Whoa! Yeah! At least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. You ain't winning them.
I can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, huh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please. Eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid with you.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns. You're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily turd again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am. And it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Speed it up, Arthur.
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
Yeah. Follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this blocking the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently, picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so it shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See? This is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a break.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. And my folks say, you had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something. That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Bear left here, towards Rhodes.
Boss, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine. Damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. A right barrel of laughs. So, we blocked the tracks with the wagon, then jumping. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer. John, secure the passenger car fast. Take charitable donations and make sure everyone behaves.
You're gonna run the horses to death.
Little Mr. McGuire, you focus on the baggage car.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get it on the tracks. Whoa, whoa. Mr. Marsh, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire,
come! Get over there.
When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
I'm going aboard. Make that quick and join us on there.
All right, get on that train!
Bastard. All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
Chat with Romeo and Juliet here.
Freaked, my dear.
It ain't worth dying over. Tell him this.
Don't do this. Just give it to him, Thomas, please.
Okay.
Come on. Okay.
In the bag, God, everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
I want to count to three. Damn it. Sick is better than dead, lady. And I'm losing my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says, so this can be...
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery! Let's make this quick!
You boys need me?
No. You go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Tough guy, huh?
Good job.
You sure about
Why
that?
Why are you wasting our time?
You quick, sure, son of a bitch? We ain't playing around here. Everything you got. Money. Valuables. We ain't leaving until this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend, then.
Don't Come on. Put in now! Bitch.
Come on, cup it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
You're better than this.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay. None of you folks move a muscle. You hear me?
What is it? You all right?
Build a baggage car.
Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
Twice the chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
These folks are rich, all right.
I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there?
posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know, that's what's worrying me. There's some decent stuff.
Come on, we should get out of here.
We're looking good in here.
All right, we should probably be going now.
We'll take that.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many, you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Austin, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither of you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
That, there's a few more of them torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
There they are! Look out on the left! Here come the friends! Oh, more coming through the trees, you see them?
Fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so, but I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Ah!